Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing Nyalotha for the first time. Oh. See how far I could get in this instance. I can't. Right, here we go. This is his empire. Here we go. Yeah. I'm going to get the scraps here. We go. Yeah. Yeah, here we go. Oh. Oh, here we go. I think I forgot to loot him. Wow. Oh, wrong one. Yeah, this is just getting a little repetitive here. Oh, I got it right on my second attempt this time. Hey, these guys are getting a little easier every time I come back, every time I defeat them. Oh man, they're supposed to be hard. This is the last, I know this is the last raid of BFA, but these first, I guess they kind of expect you to easily beat the first three bosses. I'm trying to avoid making contact with any of these NPCs because it'll take a while for me to take them down. I mean, I have some potions I could use. I'm gonna use one to pass by this group of mobs because I don't want to have to fight them, so I'm just gonna do that. I can't attack when I'm using the potions. I passed by directly to. I think I could get just around this guy. This big dude, you don't have to actually kill him if you're like high enough level. You could just skip him. He blocks your path. Normally, he would just stop you from making progress, but yeah. This is a really, really big elevator. This is another elevator boss. This is an elevator boss that is in this instance. It's elevator bosses are the deadliest ones, and this one is a really large elevator. Apparently, could hold up to like probably a bunch of players. And sadly, these have like 5 minute cooldown, so I think I have to take out these guys, right? That's what you think, but Heroic Leap can actually. Yeah, but with my. So if I use something like Heroic Leap, it'll take me out of that. I think you're required to take out the NPCs here. The guy down below is not required. But I think these guys are to make progress. Yeah, you can't make progress without killing them, but required for some weird reason. For some obvious reason. See? Yeah, I had to take out all of them in order to make progress. And there's a big old behemoth waiting for me. I have to fight him. I can't get around him right now. His detection radius is still too high for me to pass through him, to pass by. There's a bunch of bosses in this area. Wow, that's a lot of dudes. I think that's one of those awesome eyeballs. That's okay, those guys are optional. I don't need to take them out. These guys I have to defeat. They're saying nonsense to me. I think they're trying to say some random. I mean, they're not saying nonsense like the old god creatures, but there's a bot area here. Oh, some rogue NPCs are here. Okay, I didn't see them until now. Demented? Huh, that's what they're called. Sheesh. I think I know where boss lies here. I haven't seen something like that before. It's a big blood fiend there. That's just his flesh. Gets a little, whatever, to realize, like, kind of dark to realize that because we're trying to take out his flesh body. I guess this off has a very massive body. Oh, I've realized there's poison. This is poisonous water. Some kind of poisonous water. Oh, this is a boss? All right. This guy's a little easier than I thought. We interrupted him. What is that gonna do? Trying to fixate towards me. He sounds like one of those ancient core hounds from like Molten Core. What is he trying to do? No, toxic gas? Oh boy. Gotta stay away from that. I gotta get him before that ooze gets me. Yes, I got him. This slowly dissolves me. Thankfully, I have a little, I have this trait on. Wait, this is going. Oh, this goes really far down. Oh, this is another trap. Okay, here we go. I think I know whose boss room this is. These guys are in the way. Holy cow. Wow, these guys have interesting names. How am I supposed to count to that? Void cosmic plays affected by void infused stickers cannot be healed. I figured it out. I think I know how to beat this guy. doing that split amount of time when I'm in the void, fused by void, he can't heal. So only that's the only thing that he can't get healed from. He's vulnerable to the void. Yeah, got him. Finally, I figured it out. Said the void infused ichor makes him vulnerable. So glad I finally figured that out. Okay. One more room, I guess. I think I could skip straight to there. Huh? Oh, it's over here. He really wants me gone. It's ill. Oh, that's not this. This is ill gone off. I wonder how this guy works. He's a different boss fight than the last. I don't think that was it. That's why those like tank and spank fights. He's not doing a lot. Oh, I think I'm gotta get out of something. There we go. Wow, I can't even fight him in the center because he'll silence me. I have to be far out. Here we go, get him. You dare, he's like, you dare scar perfection. He's gonna go. Whoa. Well, that section is done. I gotta get to the other parts. There's still two other sections I have to do before getting to the guy himself. There's two bosses in. There's two bosses in this room, in this section. I have to kill these guys. Whoa. We don't do caution. That's funny. Yeah, I think you could stop me. I mean, you could try your best. Yep, she's basically a tank in spank. All right, here we go. Ah, she's hovering. How come I can't? I mean, of course, certain classes, other classes can hover, can float, but it's like floating in midair. Come on, bro, that's unfair. Have an unfair advantage over me? Abyssal strike. Wow, that hurts. You're going down, hon. Yeah! I actually defeated her this time. Let's get. There's another room up ahead. All right, here we go. Oh, sorry guys, I forgot to say hi. Oh. Another boss fight. Right up here. Oh, thank God all these NPCs are melee. Extra NPCs, oh boy. Come on, you're gonna. Has a void assistance. There's a says adds assisting her. Wow, this boss is super tough. Okay. Oh, God, shout for the breath. Oh, here we go, come up. My haste is going really slow. I gotta get out of the purple stuff. Yes! Finally. That reality is not going to ever happen because I stopped that from happening. Well, since this, I can't go that way because there's a big eyeball there blocking the way. Oh, you're blocking my way. That's a whoa. That's a lot of scrubs. That's a lot of that's a lot of skitterers and scrubs. Two bosses. Is this a duo? They're slowing my speed down. My haste is getting slower. Okay, well, I got one of them down. What the heck? One of them got back up. I got to defeat both of them at the same time. Yeah, there we go. It's Duo, but I have to get both of them down. Zero. Right. Dude, that's next boss. Is he? Alright. There's two different boss encounters in this area. There's a bunch of scraps. Whoa. Really, so I can actually fight him. But I can immediately fight him, but he's got a bunch of guys here. Wow, I can't even use any of my abilities. What the? They this lengthening the cooldowns of them. That's really annoying. Holy cow. This guy's a bit stronger than the other bosses. He's trying to falter my strength. And he's not failing too much. Mom. He's getting stronger every phase. Yowks, that sounds so. It's really high decibels, those abilities. Oh, that was a tough boss. Okay. But he didn't get anywhere near defeating me. He's not strong enough to defeat me. Oh shoot, we have more. Well, eventually. Yeah, there we go. They're saying non these guys are the ones that say nonsense. It's just one more, it's just two, one more boss before Nazoth himself region. It's very lair. I think I have to speak to Rathian here. He's on my side right now. Oh, it's going into a cutscene. Dramatic entrances on my thing. That's we go. Oh, oh boy, here we go, here we go. Oh, oh, holy cow. I never got to see this cutscene before, so yeah. This is my first time ever seeing this cutscene. Somebody's coming out from the depths. Soft's greatest guardian. If it wasn't, that is blocking the way to this elf. He has a lot of HP. He's really angry. They multiply. He knows who his father is, that's interesting. Sometimes these guys multiply. Another one. Now he's foldable. All right, here we go. I have a sanity limit. Uh-oh. That will increase it every time. Increase. The light in makes me. The light gives me back some sanity. He's trying to break my mind. Holy crap. This guy is possible, it's just he's really difficult. Thankfully, he doesn't hit way too hard when he actually. His melee attacks don't hit that much. But the sanity drain is f real. I think I. Is he coming back? He's retreating into further in. Wait, I need to. More sanity. You're good, my sanity level is full again. He's trying to kill me. Oh boy. I go. I gotta go back to him whenever I lose about too much sanity. I don't want to go insane, dude. This one I forgot to hit. Oh, I can actually fight him now. Let's go. I have to get away from his gaze. He's escaping again. Oh, he's speeding me up. Oh, I could. He's trying to run away. He's in Zoff's area. Oh, no way. This is him. Fury of him. It's already powerful. Just being him. Oh man. Oh, I can fight him now. Oh! He's a mind controller. Well, I guess the self of self is the only guy that's unbeatable in this instance. So I guess I'm gonna have to end it here. Anyways, every other boss is defeatable when the Zoff, sadly. So I'm gonna have to end it here. Sadly, the Zoff is not defeatable, guys, but I tried my best to fight him, and yeah, he's too powerful. Anyways, I'm gonna end it here. I did get pretty far in this instance, but I stopped at Zoff, so. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and oh, he's coming back again. Like, he responds to, like, every other boss. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to sincerely for your positive, like, comment, and subscribe. Tap the notification bell. Share this amazingly cool and epic video with others. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, my dudes and dudettes, and to my fellow brothers. I tried beating this off, but he's impossible to defeat right now, so maybe next time I'll make another vid where I can finally actually defeat the guy. But that'll be much later from now, so I could eventually defeat him, I'm just not powerful enough to take him out, sadly, so I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.